left-handed hook, but he would also turn baseline and drop step to the basket. So if you overplayed as David Robinson did then, he'd beat you.
Robinson on the reverse.
Going to get another look at David Robinson acting like a guard. He handles the ball. He gets Mutombo to lean a little bit at him, and then he beats him baseline, flips it up and in.